If your Surface isn't working well and you've already tried the recommended troubleshooting steps, such as installing the latest Windows updates, requesting a password reset, scanning for viruses, or using the Surface Diagnostic Toolkit or Windows Troubleshooters, you might want to reset your Surface. Resetting your PC does a clean reinstallation of Windows while keeping your personal data and most settings intact. First, back up your files. Turn on Windows Backup to automatically sync your apps list, preferences, and your desktop, documents, and pictures folders to OneDrive. If you have additional files or folders you want to keep, back those up too. If you don't have OneDrive, you can use a USB drive instead. After you're sure you've saved everything you need, open the Start menu. Then search for and open Reset This PC. Select Reset PC. Under Choose an option, select Keep My Files to reinstall Windows without deleting any of your files. Warning, if you select Remove Everything, your personal files, apps, and settings will be deleted, and you might not be able to recover them. This is the better choice if you plan to gift or recycle your PC. Now, choose how you'll reinstall Windows. We recommend you select Cloud Download because you'll get the latest Windows updates with it. But if your connection is slow or not available, selecting Local Reinstall works just fine. Then select Next. When you're ready, select Reset. It might take a while, but after it's done, you'll have a fresh copy of Windows on your PC. Once the reset is complete, follow the on-screen prompts to start using Windows again.